Go figure. Was almost certain it would be. And I can't open that. So really, there's nothing I can do in here? Hoo boy. Time for the name of the game, Aimless Wandering. Okay, so yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything we can do in this room. Corbin Hart. I don't think I looked at him. This is Corbin Hart. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay. Alright, so that was that way. That was that way. This is pitch black darkness. Where the hell am I? Hello? Okay, I'm in the medical bay. Could really use some medicine right now. Something to get rid of these voices I'm hearing, maybe. Nah, I'm sure it's fine. Okay, this is someone's x-rays, I guess. Can I... Is that a pentagram on someone's brain? And in their neck? Oh good, and they're changing colors. That makes me feel good. That makes me feel safe. So I can look closer at the computer, only at these x-rays. Huh. Well, I feel like I've explored this area thorough. What the fuck is this? What the fuck are you? Are you a robot? Are you some person afflicted with some sort of ailment? Are you a model of some kind? What are you? Well, goodbye. Creepy, glowy person. Okay. Nothing there. Nothing there. I have honestly no idea where I am or where I'm going. Okay, that's the D.E.O.S. dialogue here. Alright, and these are people's... Okay, so this is like a... This is a four-way intersection here. This way leads to the dining room. This way leads to I don't remember. Blue room, and I don't have a key card to access that. Yeah, that's blue room again. Okay, so this is basically just a lengthwise hallway, isn't it? How did I get to the... Oh, wait, I passed it this way? No. I am so lost. Okay, and this is whatever the fuck this room is supposed to be, with its weird number pad thing. Okay, let's just take a look at the walkthrough, I guess, try and figure out things. Oh, and it's almost 25 minutes in. I should probably end this soon. Apparently, I missed something. Gotta go through the vents. Oh, good. I worked my way back. Right, then we go this way. Damn it, I went the wrong way again. Oh, man. Then it flickers. I hate this. This is why I need a map. Okay, 1, 2, 3. To the left. 1, 2. To the right. There. Boom. Here's where I am. This is the D-cam. Okay, this is where we are. There's something in here that I missed. In red walkway. Where the hell is the stupid thing that I'm missing? Let's go all the way back into the elevator. I think I saw something on one of the boxes, but I could be wrong. Okay. Cargo bay. Go forward to the red lit walkway 2XS, then turn right. So what does that mean? Go towards the red walkway twice and then turn right? 1, 2. Yeah, 2 times. Here we go. Here's Maria Ortega's card. And now we have this. What a pain. So we're clearly not in space. We must still be on Earth, and they launch stuff into space occasionally. Wow, this is taking a while to load. Or I just had to click on it, one of the two. Data log 001. Ortega Maria. It's dark down here. Too damn dark. I can't see what's new and what's being shipped back. This job's got hell of a lot worse since Corbin's 10 million pound mishap 4 days ago. He lost the latest space probe. D.E.O.S are fuming. The elevator is out of order. Magnius is on it. I should be happy for the company, but Magnius gives me the creeps. He's been in that shaft for days now. He's singing to himself. Some sort of poem. Data log 002. Ortega Maria. Explosion. 2704-2090. Jesus, how far in the future are we? Well, apparently near the 2090s, but moving on. 1354. What is he doing? Magnius has blown a chunk out of the upper shaft that cannot possibly have anything to do with the job at hand. I'm going to have to report him. What's beyond that shaft, anyway? I took a peek when Magnius was away. It looked like a structure. Is there a building on this old rock? Once long ago? Doesn't know about the lighthouse. Data log 003, Ortega Maria. A secret place. Yes, there was a building. I was talking with Vimal last night in the crew room. He's got books, papers, and data logs, which reveal that a lighthouse once stood here. How quaint! It must have been quite a piece of engineering over 200 years ago. I might take a look at that room again, beyond the crumbling wall. Magnius has found a historic site. It's a strange place. I didn't feel alone. Data log 004. Ortega Maria. An unnatural cold. There's a chill in these corridors. Yeah, it's dark and damp and rusted, but there's something else. Shifting shadows. Ever since I went into that room. It was brick! Real brick! The place feels ancient and derelict. The space is mostly flooded, but you could still get a sense of the people that once worked there. Keepers? Yeah, that's what they called them. So maybe that's why it contacted Drake as a lighthouse keeper. It confused it with keeper in its database. Interesting. Okay. So now we go into decam room. And we move forward. Okay, go forward four times. One, two, three, four. Other door is closed. Turn left, it says, to see a grate. Go back once and turn left. Oh, right, I forgot. Left is right in this. Okay, then we go in. Close. Use lantern. Enter gate. Okay, crawl forward. Turn left at the intersection. Okay. Forward twice, then a right. One, two, three. Right, forward, left, forward, until the grill. Open, bang, boom. Now we're in the storage room. It flickers the lights. Oh, another PDA. There we go. Okay, random number code 03. Time will come, and time will thaw. Malachi knows. Malachi is waiting. Lost. Lonely. Waiting for you. You have come to us. All is prepared. Bunch of numbers and letters. 04. Like us. You shall be like us. I feel strong. My body is changing. You shall change. Malachi will cleanse you. Okay. Well, if Maria wrote that, she was taken by Malachi, I guess. Okay. There we go. Nope, too far. I think I have to... Yeah, there we go. Okay, does it mention anything about the pin pad here, or are we screwed here? Exit room, going through two vertical neon lines, go forward twice, and see a four-way intersection. Wait, what? Look around the note, the blinking machine on the other side of the aisle. Exit the room... by going through two... Oh, yeah. Here. Bang. Boom. Okay, here we go. Go forward two times. One, two. And see a four-way intersection lit by red-lined wall lamps. I do not see a four-way intersection. What you smoking? Unless I go down this way and then this way. Maybe. Okay, and this is back to that room. Okay, this is the four-way intersection. Okay. So, there we go. Alright, so they want me to go into the clinic based on this, which I already went through. Okay, go forward past the intersection. And left to enter the clinic. Okay. Around at the turn of the corner. Okay. Click to open the curtain. Check the thingamawatsit. See a time and date. The director's cut. There's a glowing body behind the curtain, and we need to look at it. Okay. So we have looked at the creepy body again. And then look at the items on the table. A note and a cigarette butt in a jar on the right. Okay. I don't see that, but let's take a quick look. I don't see it. Whatever. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Look at the X-ray films. It changed color from blue to purple once. The first and last films have a star on them. The two in the middle have a circular insert. Check the desk. Exit, go back to the four-way intersection. Okay. Well, glad we did this again. I'm really just sort of rambling on and following the walkthrough at this point. Okay, we're back at the section, then there's the crew quarters, blah blah blah. Okay. So according to this, we need to check the crew quarters. Oh! Hello! Yeah, I think that was a little... expecting a little too much for that to work. Okay, that's some sort of abstract art, it looks like. Oh, these are where the cigarette butts are. Cafe now. Mitsuyo Taku, the systems programmer. Okay, and that looks like a... what the fuck is that? I just happened to notice the twitching robot arm. I'm assuming it's a robot arm. I'm hoping it's a robot arm. Hello, creepy hand. Enjoy being creepy hand. Oh, hello, random picture of a guy smoking. Okay, some cigarette butts. One that looks like it has lipstick at the end or something. Is that the Well of Loneliness by Radcliffe Hall? Datalog 001. Taku, a thief is among us. Someone has been poking around in my room. Must be someone here at the base, as there have been no visitors on the island. I hate to suspect anyone, but I must find out who it is. I got a print reader from the store and some sample slides. I've got a partial print from my desk, but have no idea who the print belongs to. I need more examples to cross-reference and get the D.E.O.S. staff profiles installed on my vid screen. I will find the culprit, and I will work out why they are doing this. Datalog 002, Taku. A fake, a fraud, and an imposter. Someone who is not who they seem. The fingerprint database has been erased from the system. The OS can't erase data without instruction. Someone has purposefully erased the data. I'll check out the user logs and attempt to pinpoint the culprit. I'm guessing that they have covered their tracks. I suspect Magnius. He's been so strange of late. Ever since he began that repair job on the lift, he's been up to something. There's no way of proving it, or is there? The database was originally backed up on DVDs, so in theory, there should still be some somewhere. Datalog 003, Taku, a stalker. Someone is stalking the corridors of D.E.O.S. I can see them, sneaking about via my security camera. I could be wrong, but they have some kind of suit on, which gives off light. They appear to glow! It's Ivan's birthday party today. I'm on food duty. I haven't cooked flesh in over 12 years, but it will give me a chance to observe the crew and their conversations. I still suspect Magnius, but Hart is also behaving strangely. He lost the last probe. Malachi is gone. No one should blame Hart, but we do. He's the scapegoat. There must be one. 4 million pounds. Lost forever. Datalog 004. Taku. Dinner at 8. The party is going well. Plenty of booze going around. D.E.O.S. are trying to kill us with alcohol poisoning. The juice gets tongues wagging. Magnius is very quiet. He sits and stares. There is no attempt to connect the rest of the team. Tonight, once the team is retired, will be the perfect time to get some prints. I must find a match to that partial. I'll grab a XI light from the store, though. The code is 391865. Okay, where's my pen? Pen? Where's pen? Gotta write this down. Okay, where the hell did I put my pen? Oh, on my chest. Okay.
Storage.
Excuse me. Wait a minute, that's odd. It mentions there's another code on here that I didn't get before. Well, worst case scenario, if I don't see it, I'll just write it from the walkthrough. Maybe I just glazed over it without paying attention. Anyway, the XI light is used to locate faults in the base structure and potential weak spots, but it's also perfect for spotting fingerprints. Getting one from the store will make my life easier. Data log 008. Taku. War. I thought they were going to kill each other. Hart and Magnius went head-to-head. I blame the wine. Hart was moping and drunk.
It's all my fault! I lost the probe!
Blah, blah. Maria tried to comfort him, saying it was wasn't his fault. But it was a lie. No one knows what happened to that probe. But Magnius, the freak, he started mumbling. He's calling out to me. He's alive. He is with us. What the hell is he on about? I think he's having a breakdown. Years spent down in this place, deep under the sea, can do that to him. We're under the ocean? Looked like we were out on an island. We're under an ocean? Really? Oh, well, no wonder people are going insane. Something's up. The main power is gone, and the base is on lockdown. Vitmol has just requested my immediate attention on the med wing. What's going on? Damn, I've spilled coffee all down on myself. It burns. End data log, Taku. Okay. So I'm going to take a quick look to see if I see another code in there that I didn't get before. That I wasn't paying attention, maybe. I don't know. Blah, 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 cross-reference, yada, yada, no numbers, no numbers. Okay, so that's the only number there, which means there might be another code somewhere in this room, I'm guessing? Blah, blah, blah. Maybe the one on the left cigarette in the jar in the clinic. Close, click the oh. Do I have to do this? Oh, God. It twitches. Okay. We'll get the PDA on the bed. I did do that. I'm trying to match a fingerprint. The data cable code is number. But I don't see that. Oh, hey. What the fuck did I just grab? Sheet of paper? Okay, why is there a floppy disk here? This is the year 2090! Why on earth would there be a floppy disk? There's more than one floppy disk. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know where they got this code, but I might as well write it down in the walkthrough. Because I can't seem to find it, and I don't want to have to go back here to look for it. It's apparently the data cable code. Data cable is 113675. Okay. So we've done that. I think we're going to end this episode here, and next one we're going to go to the storeroom to get the thing. Although I'm curious about this. It's just a painting of Manhattan. Alright, see you guys in the next episode.